We have a lot to do on the Civic today. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. Today my plan is to get all of the interior stuff out of the car that's green and start sanding that down and repainting it, just because it is such a god-awful color. Let me show you real quick if you happen to have forgotten. So there is all the green. It looks like Shrek threw up in this thing. So, hoping to get all that out and painted today. But first thing we need to do is get the underside of the car back together and get the wheels on so we can get this thing back on the ground. Guys, I am by no means a master mechanic, and this is my first lowered car, so what you just saw was me putting the axles back in after they popped out because I didn't have them in all the way. Anyway, we are finally going to be able to jump into the interior, start pulling all this nasty green stuff out and getting it ready to paint. So let's go ahead and work on that. So I went ahead and sprayed three pieces. Some of this stuff, like the vents, are hard to sand the original paint in the the green paint. It's not a good paint job. It's laid on thick. It looks like a 3-year-old in an art class did this, or maybe like a 10-year-old in an art class. I don't know. But I don't know. So I sprayed three things mainly because I'm getting ready to work out in here and I don't want to die of paint fumes. And I kind of just want to see how this paint reacts with that other green paint, see how it comes out, see if it's even worth it. Honestly, it's probably more worth it to just go to a junkyard and get new trim. But anyway, some parts don't look too bad. Some parts look like there might be an odd reaction to it. I'll go ahead and show you. So I think obviously that's going to look way better than the green, even if it is a bad paint job, but we'll see. All right, guys, welcome to the editing side of things. I wasn't sure if I was going to end the video right here or not, but I think I'm going to go ahead and end it. So this is going to be the outro of this video. In the next video, I'll go ahead and repaint or finish painting everything and then reassemble it. I'm not sure what the next video is going to be about, but I wanted to go ahead and close this out. So I keep having to remind myself on this build that we are trying to stay budget, because I'd love to just buy all new interior pieces, but I need to remind myself that this is a budget build. And I'm trying to keep that theme on everything. Plus, I need to save money for future plans of this car. But anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. I know it was a little shorter and not real specific, but it took me a little longer to get the car back together in the beginning of the video with the axles popping out and everything, so I didn't get as much done on the interior as I wanted today. So anyway, once again, thank you guys for watching. If you like my content, do me a big favor and subscribe and like and comment, because all of those things help bring traction to my channel, and that's going to allow me to do a lot more with my cars and show you guys a lot more cool stuff. So anyway, stay tuned for the next one. I'm going to post a real short DIY video Thursday, but the next main video should be Monday. So stay tuned for that. See you guys.